5 years ago. 25 years ago. Look, if you don't see this day. The pledge, our commitment to one another. We have been through a lot together. Laughter and tears, joy and sorrow. But through all the times, I can honestly say I love you every step of the way. You are my best friend, my only true love. Today, I want to thank you for loving me unconditionally. I will keep supporting you and standing by your side, no matter what challenges we face today. 25 years later, I still look forward to spending the rest of my life with you. I vow to continue loving you now, always.
Throughout these 25 years, you've been the expression of this heart to me. Through it all, you have shown you have grown into a virtuous woman, a ruby far beyond any money. I love you unconditionally. I love you because of your character. I love you because of the deep being of God. Words and his voice. Words and his prayer. That you meant to me over these 25 years. So I want to thank you for being everything that I believe y'all in my life.
I give up before we try. Feel the lows before the highs. Clip our wings before we fly away. I can't say I can't prepare. I'm suspended in the air. Won't you come be in the sky with me? I was one.